falling asleep.
As fit as I used to be.
I think I'm gonna faint.
There better be some way across to that building.
Woohoo! Well, this grapple gun is great! Okay, now I'm feeling slightly nauseous.
That furniture looked tacky anyway.
Hey, there's a cop down here!
Everyone scram!
I'm not gonna let those thieves get away.
Thank you.
Down, the rest to go. Wow! I didn't even realize I was a gymnast. Don't mind me! 2. And there's number 3. That just leaves the leader.
Give a guy a second chance.
Good work. So is there any way I can help you, officer?
Yeah. I need to check a prisoner's cell for something. He's called Blue?
Blue? He's been here almost as long as me. Always sees I get some of that cake his mom bakes him. It kind of tastes funny. There you go. I'm off for a nap. Need to stay alert. That's why I have at least 4 a day. Thank you.
to hear about this!
I ain't a bad person, really. Come on, I'll prove it. Just let me out of here a second.
You can't keep me in here! Not on a sunny day!
I am really regretting my life choices about now. I should have stayed in school.
You get in there?
Yeah.
Okay, I gotta be quick. There are guards near me. Now, once you've got the equipment, you need to get into the warden's office.
What?
It's the only way to Rex's cell. Wait.
Shh. Yep, that's Blue.
He's the one that talks to pastries.
Cuckoo.
Okay, now go. The door's at the right side of the third story, and you better hope the warden's not in there.
Oh, come on! I'm gonna miss my stories on the TV!
I'm gonna get you back for this, policeman.
You can't keep me in here forever!
It's a good thing these bars are between you and me. Ah, at least it's better than solitary.
Chase, this is really important.
What is it?
So, do you think Ellie likes me or not?
Frank! I'm at the prison, remember? Trying to find out how Rex escaped.
Oh, sorry.
But yeah, I think she does.
Sweet!
What?
Chase, you in?
Yeah. The warden just went through a door on the other side of his office.
That's his private bathroom. Block the door. The warden has a hidden elevator to Rex's cell block in his office, but he's not gonna let you snoop around for it.
Gotcha.
He won't get out of there in a hurry.
Hello? Is someone out there?
No, I told you. I haven't let anyone look in there. Not even that fool Dunby. I don't want you back here either. No. Of course I didn't call you from a toilet. Gotta go.
Who is that? What are you doing? Are you looking in my safe? Don't touch my records. They're alphabetized. You better not be messing with my records. Especially not the opera ones. Those are for my listening only. Don't you dare play any of them. Whoever you are, I'll have you cleaning pans in the kitchen for a month. I can hear you. Kiss goodbye to getting parole. If you're looking through my safe, then ignore those pictures. That's my twin sister in the wedding dress, not me. Somebody, open this door!
Ah, the old secret entrance behind a painting. What a classic. This must be Rex's cell.
Why?